No.
As you look at the headless bodies of the people who left your mother to die, you feel as if you've learned a valuable lesson about life. Whoever did this must be some kind of profound moral teacher, and you feel the urge to follow in his or her footsteps. Either that, or you're both just nuts. Who can say?